Here we are, San Francisco, 20 past 7 in the morning.
Those in the next block, those are the ones that have the long, thin windows in front. Some on my left and also some on the right here. This area right here is called Alamo Square District. We'll be passing Alamo Square Park in just a moment. This area is known for its Victorian homes. You'll see Victorian homes all over San Francisco, but these are mostly single family dwellings, and they've been very well kept up for the most part. Whereas a lot of them have been transferred into apartments. These are still most families. So they've become quite famous. Now the third kind of Victorian is called Queen Anne, and it's phenomenal, and here's one on our right. And if you look very closely, I've counted at least four colors. They must do the fastest car wash ever. See what I'm talking about? It's kind of silly, but it's kind of silly. There's hurricanes or tornadoes. And the reason I mention that here is this air.
Sunshine, 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 sunshine. attracts more visitors every year than almost any other national park site in America. You can visit it here.
Down to Los Angeles.
Shared. dreams have died and no one cared. It seems that just the young know how, so I ask them, listen now.
Thank you. Only one night. San Luis Obispo. Just down coast.
Joanne, he's scaffold!
not the biggest platform.
Installed on each of the properties that he owned. Here he has the upright piano mailbox, and in Studio City he had them install a grand piano-shaped swimming pool in his backyard. And when we go by his residence, you will notice it has a grand, large candelabra. Now, the people not like to eat here. Liberace bought this house from the Roman Diocese of San Bernardino. It had at one time been the residence for the nuns that were associated to Our Lady of Soledad parish right over here on the left. And he enlarged that.
Just come out of his garden.
Oh, somebody
the ghost, yeah. The gate opened.
Oh, the gate opened.
Yeah.
Yes, mm-hmm. That's interesting. And I'll tell you something that happened when he was alive. In any case, he enlarged his own bedroom suite, but he left the bedroom wing intact as it originally was. And it's along the south wing here, and the bedrooms all open off to the right of the hallway. And
it's 8 o'clock, and we're just leaving Palm Springs on the way to Las Vegas. It's been absolutely beautiful. Got a mummy waiting for us.
Vegas.
Love me.
Looks like
what can we see? We can see the stratosphere tower very plainly. We can see the pyramid of Luxor. See the black pyramid towards the right hand side of our Monte Carlo. If you like beer, that's got a micro brewery inside the Monte Carlo. Beautiful view of the Grand and the Statue of Liberty on the right. But you ain't seen nothing yet, folks.
Thank you.
And here's where we're coming to watch Splash at the Riviera on the left-hand side.
Oh my.
So it'd be a nice stroll back and show you. Well, there's so much to see here. I mean, isn't it amazing? Stardust, this is one of the older hotels. This is the sort of hotels that Frank Sinatra and Dean Martin would have appeared in. If one of them was appearing, one of the others, the rap.
Love me tender, love me true, all my dreams fulfilled. For my darling, and by all
Make ready. unto His Royal Highness.
As tears subside, I find it all so amusing to think I did all that.